Hi guys, I'm Fluent, or you can call me Johnny, and today I'm going to tell you about a trip that I took by public transportation. And I gotta say that this trip has happened when I was a student in secondary school. At that time, I was, you know, in the middle of the finals, and as a result, I was up to the ears in my revision, so it was literally a nerve-wracking time for me. So I decided to blow off some steam by taking a trip to Thiên Cầm with a couple of my homies. And for those who've been residing in Hà Tĩnh will certainly know something about Thiên Cầm, since this place acquires a reputation for its immaculate beaches. And our main means of transportation is mass transit. And to be more precise, we traveled by bus. And we decided to hit the beach immediately after we arrived there. And while we were taking a stroll along the beach and admired this breathtaking view, I was basically blown away because of a myriad of people going in for a swim there. And after a while, we just can't stop but to, you know, dip in the crystal clear water, and it was really satisfying and refreshing. And at the end of the day, we still had time to snap some photo in order to post on our Facebook. And moving on to the reason why we opt for mass transit. You know, if we use public transportation, it means that we are traveling in harmony with the environment. And in contrast to taking a trip by, you know, the motorbike or the cars, whose, you know, the emission of carbon dioxide can properly contaminate, you know, the atmosphere in particular and our environment in general. So I highly recommend that we should opt for bus or some other kind of mass transit to protect our environment. And that's it. Thank you.